He went back over his past, analyzing his journey from childhood to the present. And the line he traced was a winding up and down of heights and lows, a rhythmic swing of defeats and victories, with which one day he would perhaps take stock. He enjoyed defining this lifetime line as a wave, like a vibration of the time. It oscillates between magical and eternal moments to deep abyss of melancholy. Nature too offered his spectacular scenarios. He saw perpendicular cliffs plunging into the sea to resist to the power of an hurricane, then crumble like sand to the corrosion of time. He felt too like these rocky walls. Sometimes he wanted to alienate himself from his own dramas before the negative effect of this kind of mood affect him with a permanent change. The raw and wild show of nature yet go on, remembering to himself the words left by Freddie Mercury to us. Invictus mountains, crumbled and shattered by the slow passage of time, in the cause and effect process that disrupt the entire universe. Some quote on a social media, they told their own way the same metaphor of life. Ingredients like egg and potato exposed to the same boiling treatment, they react in a completely opposite way. Both underwent cooking, but they modify their structure in a symmetrically opposite way. How do you face certain extreme conditions? Do you give up or do you resist? It seemed to him to be the moral of the story. They trace the same identical parable of life. Oscillations free to radiate into the whole cosmic void. A winding and rhythmic spectacle of existence. It was just a matter of establishing what the human being was made of and what the breaking point was for each of us.